love this project because I get to work with people while I'm doing it. It's a team project. It's not just on me. It's a lot of people working together. But I also get to see at the end of the day that the research that I'm doing makes a direct impact on somebody's life.
In this project, we are developing a new system in order to train medical residents to perform central venous catheterization. So how this is currently being done is that these medical residents are learning these skills using mannequin devices. And what our new system will do is to use a robotic system and a virtual ultrasound in order to train medical residents very effectively.
The current problem is that residents learn how to do this on a static mannequin, and so it's the same every single time they do it. And then when they get to a real person, there's a ton of patient variability and complications that come from that. So we're trying to redesign a system that exposes residents to that patient variability early on.
Specifically, what we're looking at is developing patient cases to allow residents to become comfortable with inserting the central lines into various patient anatomies in the hopes that we will reduce the amount of errors that occur in the surgical suite.
So my role in the project has been the design and implementation of the actual simulation device.
The engineers and I, we work together to take their technology and make it more translatable in the clinical world.
I also have gotten the opportunity to go into surgery with an interventional radiologist to see an actual CVC procedure. And all this has been extremely valuable for the research. Engineers aren't going to be the ones learning on this. It's medical residents and medical professionals.
One of the really fun parts of collaborating with people who really, quite frankly, see things through a different perspective and through a different set of lenses than we do is to take advantage and leverage their experience and their interest and their knowledge to approach problems from a different perspective.
This is a perfect example of an interdisciplinary research project because it lends itself to graphical user interface design, user-centered design, as well as mechanical design. And those pieces must work together in order to come up with the right solution to the problem.
I really enjoy the innovation and the creativity that this project involves and how it has real-world applications. This is a real problem that surgical residents face, and I think this technology could be applied in a lot of ways. The central line is just the kind of start of it all.